Sunday?
Well, maybe. I should be asking you if you're doing anything special on Sunday.
Huh? What?
Well,
Weird.
You know, it's Mother's Day.
Oh, right. I forgot.
Well, why do you even have Mother's Day?
Mom, Jerry's bugging me again. Just tell him to stay on my bill.
I need help with my math.
Mom, I need help with my math.
Carly, can't you help?
I'm choosing practice, so I need a ride.
Mom, my shirt button came off.
Can it wait?
But I want to wear this tonight.
Didn't that come off last week?
Where is it?
No.
No, you don't like it.
I totally forgot about it. Please, Mom. Mom, is supper ready yet? I have to go soon.
I knew I'd run out of time, so I packed you with a meal.
And just better not be too sandwiches.
Oh, I just remembered. Tomorrow is my class bake sale. I'm supposed to bring 2 dozen cupcakes.
Now you tell me.
I totally forgot.
Stop! I'm getting dizzy. Anyway.
What? Are you okay, dear? You're not getting sick, are you?
No, I'm fine. But I never realized just how it's been for us. I've been eating every day since Mother's Day. Is it Mother's Day?
Oh, right, I forgot it's this Sunday. I totally forgot.
Thanks for helping me with you, Mom.
It's nice to be appreciated.
But that's really not enough, is it? We should be helping her out whenever we can.
Are you mad?
At the very least, we should appreciate each other so much. Or not at all. Or try not to complain.
Thanks, Mom, for making me suffer no matter what it is.
Okay. Listen up. Well, Mom drives Carly to breakfast. I'll sew on Tim's button while Tim helps Jay with his homework. Then we'll all help get something ready.
I love you, kids. Big hug. Big hug. Okay, let's go.